Before we begin, I'd like to acknowledge the traditional custodians of the land on which we gather, where I am, where the artists are performing, and where you are tuning in from. I'd also like to give special acknowledgement to the Indigenous peoples of so-called Canada, where the International Indigenous Music Summit is based. Your relatives across the oceans have had you all in our thoughts. Welcome to the Dreaming Loud Showcase presented by Spotify, a digital music event from so-called Australia that celebrates, promotes, and supports Indigenous artists and the music they make. My name is Alethea Beetson. I'm a Cubby Cubby and Wiradjuri woman and the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander program lead for Spotify Australia and New Zealand. The Dreaming Loud Showcase was filmed last year as part of Big Sound First Nations House presented with Spotify. At the time, many of our artists were still in lockdown and unable to travel, so we went to them. Film crews and in some cases packages were sent to artists so they could record their music safely to share with the Big Sound Conference audience and now the International Indigenous Music Summit. During this showcase, you will hear some of the latest Indigenous music coming out of so-called Australia. To kick things off, we now have the self-determined hip-hop of Birds.
Peace fam, my name's Birds. I'm a proud Butchala man, hip-hop artist, currently residing on Wurundjeri Woiwurrung country. Grew up in the Northern Territory on Jarwin country. Been in Melbourne, been in Nam for the last 10 years now. This is where I get all my inspiration from. You know, this is where I create. There's just a constant flow of inspiration in this area, so I love it. Music for me, I guess it's just always been that one passion of mine that's never wavered, and it's the perfect vehicle where I feel safe, I feel comfortable to be able to just that platform to share my story and, you know, not be censored, not hold back. And it's also very much connected to my family and my family's story. It very much influences and inspires the music that I write. We're performing the song Bagilan Bagan, featuring my cousin Fred Leone. It's produced by Trials, and it's a song that we wrote for the documentary Looky Looky, Here Comes Cookie. You know, they really wanted me to write a song from a young warrior's perspective preparing for an invasion. Really trying to tap into the mindset of a young Butchala warrior preparing for war and anticipating the invaders. And so I really just wanted to try and capture that energy. As soon as I heard about the project, I was like, oh, we've got to get Fred involved. You know, he's Butchala song man, he's my cousin, his family. It'll really bring it all, you know, bring it all home. He already had his chant and his section of the song that he dreamt and he came up with years before. And yeah, I really just tried to match that energy. So it was a dope experience and I loved every moment of it. And I'm loving how everyone's connecting with the song right now. And it's just, yeah, it's really special. And to be able to, again, you know, share it with family is dope. Peace. Much love and respect to the traditional owners. Kulin Nations. Shout out to Nam. Bunch of the people stand up. Always was, always will.
Patiently waiting for someone I ain't never seen before to say he's a captain of men, but ain't believing our law. From the land of the white skin, he's self-righteous, a murderer without license. With a spear, I'm the nicest, thinking that I might just wait till night has gone. Then I move in silence, when the moon at its highest, and my soul is defined. I'm consumed by desire to kill. Any white devil wanna test my will, then he finna get burnt by the fire I feel. Look him in the eye and hold his spirit still. He's hoping I don't catch him, but I know I will. Standing on the shoreline,
cook man coming.
Mother wanna cross mine,
wanna take it from me.
Fire in my eye,
but we ain't running.
Wanna murder, let's ride.
Hey, hey.
Standing on the shoreline,
cook man coming.
Mother wanna cross mine,
wanna take it from me.
but our blood still stains the beach. Roll the dice, we gon' play if it keeps. The sacred place ain't a place to preach.
No, no, no.
No white faith in a black belief.
No, no, no.
Better pray that our spears don't reach. He's cold, white, hard, I'ma make him bleed. Leading to the first fleet, sick of the disease that he bring from overseas. No matter where you flee, I will always be. In the darkest of night, your descendant will see me. Standing on the shoreline,
come in, come in.
Mata wanna cross mine,
wanna take it from me.
Fire in my eye,
we ain't running.
Wanna mother, let's ride.
Hey, hey.
Standing on the shoreline,
come in, come in.
Mata wanna cross mine,
wanna take it from me.
Fire in my eye,
we ain't running.
When I'm out of this ride,
hey, hey.
Bachelor, stand up.
Yo,
Baga.
Today we're here at Gampian Point. My people know this place as Minyu. This is a very important place for me and my family and my children. I've been coming here probably since before I can even remember, probably before I could even walk. So I've got a very strong connection to this place. I like to come here whenever I'm feeling overwhelmed or stressed or really high anxiety. I'll get melodies come to me, I'll get lyrics come to me, and it's like the old people giving me blessings. So I like to use that blessing and share it with other people. I believe that the ancestors would like me to share that message too. When I get inspiration, I feel close to my ancestors. I feel close and connected with my country. I feel like part of my life journey is to share the beauty of our culture, our language.
Malu 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 Malu
So this is just one of the local beaches that I live close by to. I come here with my family all the time, and I guess it just has like a really special connection. 12 Again's a song that just kind of like reminisces on like the times of when I was 12. You know, it kind of has a special connection to where I used to live, all my old friends. Kind of just a bit of a throwback to when I was around 12 years old, just didn't really care about anything and just kind of just happier.
I really miss the feeling of having good friends. And I remember when we'd always ride into town, and how scooters were the only way to get around. I didn't think much would change, but it hasn't really been the same as it was back then. I'd be wondering what I would do to be at the age of 12 again. Why is it so hard to find that feeling? That feeling of being at the age of 12 again. Back at school with all my friends, picking fights in the afternoon. And I remember when we always gather around, and we'd just look like fools. That was when I fractured my first bone, in the place that used to be my home. What I would do to be at the age of 12 again. Why is it so hard to find that feeling? That feeling of being at the age of 12 again. That feeling of being at the age of 12 again. that feeling of being at the age of 12 again. Now I know that everything has changed. I know that nothing will be the same as it was back then.
You just heard from Birds, Metalja, and Aiden as part of the Dreaming Loud Showcase presented by Spotify. If you would like to learn more about these artists, please head to the International Indigenous Music Summit webpage and social media platforms. Spotify Australia and New Zealand also have three playlists celebrating Indigenous music from so-called Australia. There's Black Australia, The Sounds of First Australians, curated by Emily Nicol. Original Storytellers, Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander singer-songwriters, curated by Rihanna Patrick, and Deadly Beats, which is curated by me and features Indigenous hip-hop and electronica from so-called Australia. Our next artist has actually been featured across all three playlists. Now we have the brooding pop of Chloe Tourette.
Hi, my name is Chloe Tourette. We're at the zoo today on Yagara Turrbal Jagara country. I'm from Toowoomba. My family is Garang Garang. I moved to Toowoomba 2 years ago to get out of the city. It's nice and quiet, and it's where I write all of my music. When I was asked to perform for Big Sound 50, I thought it made more sense coming back to my first home. My parents were musicians. My granddad was a musician. My uncle was a DJ, just my whole family. Every Christmas was just singing songs together. My granddad would take me to all my little karaoke competitions. So my life was full of music. So it gives me a lot of purpose in life to be following what my family's doing. My music is more on the dark pop side with some soul. The lyrics are pretty contrasting. I like to be as honest as I can be in my music. The music can be super happy, but the lyrics are always kind of real to me and honest as I can be in my music.
Ice cubes in my glass, cause I know you ain't the last. I say no, but I still go. This is so subliminal. Reassurance from your touch is my closure. I hesitate and say too much, it's just my star sign. Don't be in a rush to things on your time. Nostalgia in your car is how I wanna get to know ya. So I'ma choose chill over thrill, cause that's just how I feel. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. So I'ma choose chill over thrill, cause that's just how I feel. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. Enemy up in his phone, he don't wanna be alone. When I'm standing in his own, nigga, I can't no Stallone. Reassurance from your touch, favorite type of closure. Give me a hoodie's every size, close to winter time. Gold grill in his mouth, look like dinner time. Nostalgia in your car is how I wanna get to know ya. So I'ma choose chill over thrill, cause that's just how I feel. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. So I'ma choose chill over thrill, cause that's just how I feel. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. Make out hell for his diamonds and they're real. That is diamonds and they're real. Make out hell, that is diamonds and they're real. Make out hell, that is diamonds and they're real. That is diamonds and they're real. Make out hell, that is diamonds and they're real.
We are the York Band. We originate from York Peninsula, South Australia.
Growing up in Kadena, the only thing to do was play sport, kick the footy around, skateboarding and jumping off the jetty. All the way through our childhood, we had music blaring in the house. Yeah, a lot of that influence come from my parents. Big fans of a lot of music from the 70s all the way through to like early 2000s.
Being in such a secluded area, mental illness can like impact you a lot, especially if you are outcast. Like, not many people are into music, so when you are, you're kind of the odd one out.
We write about past experiences and how we relate to way the world is today. It's a way to just express yourself as a person, the way you feel, and like some ways you might not be able to do it, but you can do it through the music. Different issues, social issues, and especially being Indigenous, you see things all around you all the time that you might want to be, like, you can't really go out and protest and stuff against. You can do it through music, through different ways, and I guess that's one of my favourite things about being a musician.
The song we're performing today is called Lost and Found. One of the first songs we ever started performing as a band, and the first song I ever wrote. A story about my journey through alcoholism, how I got in and out of it. A story about growth, knowing that if there's something about you that you don't like, you're the only one with the power to change it.
Firstly, I'd like to pay respects to the traditional owners of this land, the Yindinji mob. My name's Dizzy Doolin, aka Charmaine Doolin. I'm from the Takalaka, Waka Waka, Wurangurang, and Waman people from North Queensland and Central Queensland. This is where I grew up, and this is where I discovered how to rap. Music plays a massive role in my life, and I can't even imagine my life without music. Music gives me a voice. And without music, I have no voice. This is an anthem for us sister girls. This is a track that brought us Awitha sister girls together. It's about our mothers, our grandmothers, our aunties, our nieces and our children. It's about supporting each other and allowing us sister girls to be the queens that we are. It's a we the coming at ya. Where my sister girls at? It's the B to the L to the A-C-K, S to the I to the S-D-A. Respect to the girls coming around the way. Put your hands up if you the black lady. Okay. Let me break it down for you real slow. All the women in the world need to know.
That's right.
No matter what, you are a queen. The definition of a magical seed. Shout out to all the mamas on the rise. All the ladies got the men hypnotized. I'm about to give you a sweet surprise. Sit back, relax, and close your eyes. I'm a typical strong black sister. Fierce passion flows through my veins. To all my titty girls, I won't be with ya, cause it's a powerful time for change.
Beautiful queen that I've ever seen, holding it down for your family. On your grind, you always smile, being real on the inside. Earth, wind, fire, shining star, essence is now wherever you are. Rose the seeds of birth, you the queen of Mother Earth. Looking to her people, the very best. She keeps her head up through all the hard times. Never lets her see a sweater soldier at the front line. She knows exactly what it's like to have nothing, but abundance of determination to make something. It all started with a peace pact. It's carried on the wind to bring freedom to her sister. Days back from the sands of time, cause women had it with some race and genocide combined. Tell them in the darkness resilience thrives, with an unmatched beauty and fire in her eyes. She burns as bright as the stars in the sky, cause a warrior spirit is very hard to come by. So when they ask what's the woman's worth, you say the greatest gift alive on earth.
Beautiful queen that I've ever seen, holding it down for your family. On your grind, you always smile, being real on the inside. Earth, wind, fire, shine, star, essence is there wherever you are. Hold the seeds of birth, you're the queen of Mother Earth.
Sister girl, black diamond shining bright. I see you carry yourself with beautiful pride, giving her raising kids for our future. Smile without a reason, you're a gift of a teacher. You're the strongest woman that I've ever seen. Work hard, projecting positivity. Holding it down, I'm burning that tapestry. Giving room to dream, no silver spoon to feed. Baby girl, be proud, make the best choice in life. Keep your head up, this my only advice. Your love stirs in the belly of these streets. Careful what you learn, finding your inner peace. You're my love than you could possibly seek. Like a rose that grew in these concrete seats. Each day there's hope, always remember, I got your back in any type of weather.
Beautiful queen that I've ever seen, holding it down for your family. On your grind, you always smile, being real on the inside. Earth, wind, fire, shining star, essence is there wherever you are. Hold the seeds of birth, you the queen of Mother Earth.
This is for my sisters on the streets, feeling broken but won't give in to defeat. Keep your head up. And this is for my single moms at home, raising baby all alone, cause that's gonna keep your head up. And this is for my independent girls, if you're taking on the world, 9 to 5, but keep your head up. And this is for my frontline women, who've been there from the beginning, stand tall and keep your head up.
Chloe Terrer, the York band, and Aoife as part of Dreaming Loud Showcase presented by Spotify. Aoife had to film their showcase in 2020 during the height of Melbourne's COVID restrictions, and this presented some challenges. If you'd like to check out more of their work along with the York band or Chloe Terrer's, I suggest you head to their social media platforms. I also encourage you to check out the Black Australia Original Storytellers and Deadly Beats playlists on Spotify. Before we hear from the final artists as part of this showcase, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the International Indigenous Music Summit for providing this platform and reclaiming this space so community could gather digitally and celebrate our artists. The final two artists to share their music as part of the Dreaming Loud showcase are Kian, bringing lush melodies from her lounge room to yours, and Southeast Desert Metal, the most isolated metal band in the world.
The location we're filming from is my little home away from home. I'm originally from Townsville, North Queensland, which is Wallgaroo, Kabar, Bindal country, but I'm living in Coburg, Melbourne, which is Woiwurrung, Wurundjeri country of the Kulin Nations. My parents named me Kian, and it comes from the Wik mob up in Cape York. Me and my dad have connections to that country, and Kian means to dance, to sing. So the purpose of music to me is to express my identity and to heal. The story behind Better Things is a story of how I came to Melbourne and how I was dealing with my mental health and, yeah, being away from family and trying to figure out who I am. It's about dealing with depression and anxiety and wanting to be a better person. Yeah, I hope that it inspires people to want a better future.
Got a blue. Hi, I'm Chris Wallace. I'm the Vitsi from Southeast Desert Temple.
Hi, my name is Robert Wallace. I play the drums.
My name is Kevin Hayes. I play the lead guitar.
Hello, my name is Gary Bird. I play bass.
And we are the Southeast Desert Temple.
I'm from Santa Teresa. We're at Southeast of Bella Spring. It's called DigiPorto.
It's by seeing the reaction of the community and what's happening around us, especially to young people. So which is based on writing strong messages and then the generation and teenagers to learn, you know, to listen to the elders, keep their point of life.
How do you feel when you are on stage?
Excited, pumped up, ready to play, ready to rock.
I think it's a great song. It's got great stories, and great lyrics. And, you know, just like I said, we're just sending that strong message out. And you know, a lot of young people dig it, you know, and hope they take up what they hear, you know, and keep this spirit alive.
Connection to Jenny Border. I grew up there all my life. Santa Teresa has been home to me. If I go out and play this, I do get homesick to come back, be with family, friends and relatives around the, you know, community. Yeah, staying home makes me feel pretty like in peace. Connect to the ancestors that used to be there.
When I'm home, I'm happy. When I'm away, I am happy as well to see other things. But, you know, when I'm away too long, you know, home's calling me. That's just where my heart is. And that's where I grew up. And that's where I'm seeing a lot of things in my life.